Hello Galactic Family. Welcome aboard. Gaia Planetary Station is happy that you like the messages and information we communicate. Help the channel to grow by subscribing, commenting on the video, sharing, becoming a member and donating to the channel. We always appreciate good energies and vibrations. We are together in this new era, ground crew, stay strong. Victory of Light. Hello Galactic Family. By now you should have noticed matters that were hidden are now being brought to the surface and the people behind them revealed. Consequently, much that was illegal or improper that has often involved big business can no longer continue, and the people behind it are being held to account. Criminal activity is also being uncovered that makes money out of criminal acts. By and large, people are honest and lack the ability and means to bring the perpetrators to justice. However, the revelations will continue and it all makes for a better future for humanity. As the energies continue to rise, it will be more difficult for criminal acts to be kept secret, and a gradual change that will be most welcome will see a much better level of honesty and caring. For too long, matters had been run by those who have put self first that has seen the rich get richer whilst the poorer sections of society still struggle to scrape a living. The human race was never meant to live according to the feeling that you only get what you deserve when many have no control over the ruling members. The wonder is that bearing in mind you live in a free will society, the poorest members are somehow to be blamed for their position and left to suffer it. A true caring society would reach out to those in need and ensure they had their basic needs covered to ensure reasonable standard of living. After all, you are brothers and sisters following a path to gain experience, to enable growth and understanding where the demands of life are concerned. As you must be aware by now, you cannot leave the lower vibrations behind until you have evolved sufficiently to do so. Inasmuch that all souls have guides to help you successfully follow your life plan, it is not imposed upon you but simply placed before you so that you can decide whether to action it. Bear in mind that you will in principle have already accepted it as a way of continuing to evolve. The dark ones will try to divert your attention away from it if you are not careful and alert. Life is a struggle for most souls, but it does not mean that you cannot make progress. Indeed, you are in a position to make good progress by overcoming the obstacles on your life path. It comes down to being honest and fair and most certainly to love your fellow travelers by giving them a hand as they cross your path. Yes. You can gain what you call credit for acts of kindness and loving concern for their well-being. What you would call good karma is a fact and you earn your rewards. Do not be misled into thinking that riches are a reward, as they can give a comfortable living style but they come with great responsibility. They are a great test of your desire to help others less well off. For those of you who are suffering in these changing times that presently cause much grief, understand that each soul is where it is supposed to be and meets the karmic needs of those involved. It may be difficult to comprehend, but realize that greater powers than yours who know you well, help plan each life to ensure continual spiritual progress. After all, that is your purpose for being where you are so that you can take every opportunity to evolve. And at this particular time you have so many that would enable you to take great steps forward. Many souls are ready to take them having stayed positive and never lost sight of the goal they aim to reach. They know they have a wonderful opportunity to break the mold and not have to return to the lower vibrations next time around. You should realize by now that you are deliberately being held back from learning the real truth of your existence upon Earth. Like you, the Dark Ones have been allowed the freedom of choice in your free will universe, Although you will by now understand that breaking the laws of the universe does bring penalties. As we have already informed you, they are not in the way of punishments, but opportunities to realize your errors and overcome them. Treating all as one is a good start, and giving out universal love will quickly move you along your path to completion. Humans tend to believe that they are somehow superior to other souls, and are only now beginning to accept that in essence they are exactly the same as they are. The sooner you realize that every soul is on the same path as you but not necessarily at the same stage, the quicker humanity as a whole will rise up. The coming changes that loom large are your opportunity to finally pass your marker and move on to the next stage in your life. One that offers you much more control over your destiny. You become worthy of being given control over your future choices, although you will always have more evolved beings behind you ensuring that you understand what is expected of you. By now you most likely have a good idea of what lays ahead of you, and pleased that you will no longer have to face old problems as they have been released from you. Many of you have reached the stage where you are already able to totally control your response to problems that would normally have caused you difficulties. You now have the patience and understanding of what life is really about and live accordingly. Dear ones, you are on your way home after an immense journey that has made you stronger and more aware of what life is really about. You are no longer self-centered or egotistic and are at one with all that is. It will not relate to everyone, but many souls have reached a full understanding of what life is really about. Many of you are at various stages of evolution, and knowing what you are aiming for strengthens your resolve to continue your spiritual growth. As we move forward, we are witnessing a significant shift in the world's landscape, as many things that were once hidden are being brought to light. Those responsible for improper and illegal actions are being held accountable, and this includes many individuals in big business. Criminal activity that profits from wrongdoing is also being exposed. Although most people are honest and want to bring these perpetrators to justice, they may lack the ability and resources to do so. Nonetheless, the revelations will continue, and this will ultimately lead to a better future for all of humanity. As the planet's energy levels continue to rise, it will become increasingly difficult for criminal activities to remain hidden. Gradually, we will see a more honest and caring society. For far too long, people who prioritize their own self-interest have been in charge. This has led to the rich getting richer while the poor struggle to survive. The human race was never meant to be ruled by a select few, with the poorest members of society being blamed for their position and left to suffer. A truly compassionate society would help those in need and ensure they have their basic needs met so they can live with dignity. After all, we are all brothers and sisters walking the path of life together. We are here to gain experience, grow, and understand the demands of life. As you may already know, you cannot move beyond the lower vibrations until you have evolved enough to do so. While all souls have guides to assist them in following their life plans, this is not forced upon them. Instead, it is presented as an option, and it is up to each person to decide whether or not to follow it. However, the dark forces will try to divert your attention away from it if you are not careful and vigilant. Life is a struggle for most of us, but this does not mean we cannot make progress. In fact, we can make great progress by overcoming obstacles on our life path. It is about being honest, fair, and loving towards our fellow travelers, offering them a helping hand as they journey along their path. Acts of kindness and loving concern for others' well-being can earn us good karma. It is essential to understand that riches are not necessarily a reward. They may provide a comfortable living standard, but they also come with a great deal of responsibility and are a test of our desire to help others less fortunate. For those who are struggling during these challenging times, please understand that each soul is where they are supposed to be and meets the karmic needs of those involved. It may be difficult to comprehend, but understand that higher powers than ours have planned each life to ensure continuous spiritual progress. We are all here to evolve, and at this particular time, there are many opportunities for us to take great steps forward. Many souls are ready to take these steps, having remained positive and never lost sight of their goals. They recognize that they have a wonderful opportunity to break the mold and not have to return to the lower vibrations in their next life. By now, you must realize that you are deliberately being kept from learning the truth of your existence on Earth. Just like you, the dark forces have been given the freedom of choice in your free will universe. However, breaking the laws of the universe does come with consequences. These penalties are not meant to be punishments, but opportunities for us to recognize our mistakes and overcome them. Treating everyone as one is a great start, and giving universal love can quickly move us along our path to completion. Human beings tend to believe that they are superior to other souls, but we are all the same. The sooner we recognize that every soul is on the same path, although not necessarily at the same stage, the quicker we can all rise together. As we continue on our spiritual journey, it is important to remember that we are all interconnected. We are all part of a greater whole, and every action we take has an impact on the collective consciousness. This is why it is crucial to focus on raising our own vibration and spreading love and positivity to those around us. One way to raise our vibration is through meditation. By taking time to quiet our minds and connect with our inner selves, we can tap into a higher frequency of consciousness. This allows us to access deeper levels of insight and understanding, and it helps us to cultivate a sense of inner peace and tranquility. Another way to raise our vibration is through acts of service. When we help others, we are expressing our love and compassion for the world around us. This creates a ripple effect of positive energy, inspiring others to do the same and creating a collective shift in consciousness. It is also important to remember that we are not alone on this journey. We have the support of our spirit guides, angels, and other beings of light who are here to assist us on our path. By staying connected to our higher selves and these higher beings, we can receive guidance and support as we navigate the challenges and opportunities that come our way. As we continue to evolve and grow, we will undoubtedly face challenges and obstacles along the way. However, it is important to remember that these challenges are not meant to defeat us, but rather to help us learn and grow. Every obstacle we overcome brings us closer to our true selves and helps us to uncover our unique gifts and talents. We are all here on Earth to evolve and grow, and we have the power to create a more loving and compassionate world. By focusing on raising our vibration, spreading love and positivity, and staying connected to our higher selves and spiritual guides, we can create a brighter future for ourselves and for all of humanity. Let us embrace this journey with open hearts and open minds, and let us always remember that we are all one. As we continue on our spiritual journey, we must understand the interconnectedness of all beings and the impact of our actions on the collective consciousness. Our focus should be on raising our vibration and spreading love and positivity to create a brighter future for ourselves and for humanity. One effective method to raise our vibration is through meditation. Taking time to quiet our minds and connect with our inner selves helps us tap into a higher frequency of consciousness. This enables us to access deeper levels of insight and understanding, and cultivate a sense of inner peace and tranquility. Another effective way to raise our vibration is through acts of service. When we help others, we express our love and compassion for the world around us. This creates a ripple effect of positive energy that inspires others to do the same, and creates a collective shift in consciousness. We must remember that we are not alone on this journey. We have the support of spirit guides, angels, and other beings of light who are here to assist us on our path. By staying connected to our higher selves and these higher beings, we can receive guidance and support as we navigate the challenges and opportunities that come our way. In the process of evolving and growing, we will undoubtedly face obstacles and challenges. However, we must understand that these challenges are not meant to defeat us, but rather to help us learn and grow. Every obstacle we overcome brings us closer to our true selves and helps us uncover our unique gifts and talents. As we embrace this journey with open hearts and minds, we can create a more loving and compassionate world. We all have the power to make a positive impact, and it begins with each of us raising our vibration and spreading love and positivity to those around us. It is also important to remember that we are not separate from nature or the universe. We are all connected, and everything in the universe is made up of the same energy. By understanding this interconnectedness, we can cultivate a deeper sense of reverence and respect for the natural world and all beings. In our efforts to raise our vibration and create positive change, it is important to cultivate a sense of humility and compassion. We must understand that everyone is on their own journey, and we cannot force our beliefs or practices on others. Instead, we must lead by example and inspire others through our own actions. It is also important to remember that we are not perfect, and we will make mistakes along the way. However, it is through these mistakes that we learn and grow. We must be gentle with ourselves and others, and use our mistakes as opportunities for growth and self-reflection. As we continue on our spiritual journey, let us always remember that we are all one. We are all interconnected and share a common humanity. By embracing this truth and spreading love and positivity, we can create a brighter future for ourselves and for all beings. By now you should have noticed matters that were hidden are now being brought to the surface and the people behind them revealed. Consequently, much that was illegal or improper that has often involved big business can no longer continue, and the people behind it are being held to account. Criminal activity is also being uncovered that makes money out of criminal acts. By and large, people are honest and lack the ability and means to bring the perpetrators to justice. However, the revelations will continue and it all makes for a better future for humanity. As the energies continue to rise, it will be more difficult for criminal acts to be kept secret, and a gradual change that will be most welcome will see a much better level of honesty and caring. For too long matters have been run by those who have put self first that has seen the rich get richer whilst the poorer sections of society still struggle to scrape a living. The human race was never meant to live according to the feeling that you only get what you deserve when many have no control over the ruling members. The wonder is that bearing in mind you live in a free will society, the poorest members are somehow to be blamed for their position and left to suffer it. A true caring society would reach out to those in need and ensure they had their basic needs covered to ensure reasonable standard of living. After all, you are brothers and sisters following a path to gain experience, to enable growth and understanding where the demands of life are concerned. As you must be aware by now, you cannot leave the lower vibrations behind until you have evolved sufficiently to do so. Inasmuch that all souls have guides to help you successfully follow your life plan, it is not imposed upon you but simply placed before you so that you can decide whether to action it. Bear in mind that you will in principle have already accepted it as way of continuing to evolve. The dark ones will try to divert your attention away from it if you are not careful and alert. Life is a struggle for most souls, but it does not mean that you cannot make progress. Indeed, you are in a position to make good progress by overcoming the obstacles on your life path. It comes down to being honest and fair, and most certainly to love your fellow travelers by giving them a hand as they cross your path. Yes, you can gain what you call credit for acts of kindness and loving concern for their well-being. What you would call good karma is a fact, and you earn your rewards. Do not be misled into thinking that riches are a reward, as they can give a comfortable living style, but they come with great responsibility. They are a great test of your desire to help others less well off. For those of you who are suffering in these changing times that presently cause much grief, understand that each soul is where it is supposed to be and meets the karmic needs of those involved. It may be difficult to comprehend, but realize that greater powers than yours, who know you well, help plan each life to ensure continual spiritual progress. After all, that is your purpose for being where you are, so that you can take every opportunity to evolve. And at this particular time, you have so many that would enable you to take great steps forward. Many souls are ready to take them, having stayed positive and never lost sight of the goal they aim to reach. They know they have a wonderful opportunity to break the mold and not have to return to the lower vibrations next time around. You should realize by now that you are deliberately being held back from learning the real truth of your existence upon Earth. Like you, the Dark Ones have been allowed the freedom of choice in your free will universe, although you will by now understand that breaking the laws of the universe does bring penalties. As we have already informed you, they are not in the way of punishments, but opportunities to realize your errors and overcome them. Treating all as one is a good start, and giving out universal love will quickly move you along your path to completion. Humans tend to believe that they are somehow superior to other souls, and are only now beginning to accept that in essence they are exactly the same as they are. The sooner you realize that every soul is on the same path as you, but not necessarily at the same stage, the quicker humanity as a whole will rise up. The coming changes that loom large are your opportunity to finally pass your marker and move on to the next stage in your life. One that offers you much more control over your destiny. You become worthy of being given control over your future choices, although you will always have more evolved beings behind you ensuring that you understand what is expected of you. By now you most likely have a good idea of what lays ahead of you, and pleased that you will no longer have to face old problems as they have been released from you. Many of you have reached the stage where you are already able to totally control your response to problems that would normally have caused you difficulties. You now have the patience and understanding of what life is really about and live accordingly. Dear ones, you are on your way home after an immense journey that has made you stronger and more aware of what life is really about. You are no longer self-centered or egotistic and are at one with all that is. It will not relate to everyone, but many souls have reached a full understanding of what life is really about. Many of you are at various stages of evolution, and knowing what you are aiming for strengthens your resolve to continue your spiritual growth. As we move forward, we are witnessing a significant shift in the world's landscape, as many things that were once hidden are being brought to light. Those responsible for improper and illegal actions are being held accountable, and this includes many individuals in big business. Criminal activity that profits from wrongdoing is also being exposed. Although most people are honest and want to bring these perpetrators to justice, they may lack the ability and resources to do so. Nonetheless, the revelations will continue, and this will ultimately lead to a better future for all of humanity. As the planet's energy levels continue to rise, it will become increasingly difficult for criminal activities to remain hidden. Gradually, we will see a more honest and caring society. For far too long, people who prioritize their own self-interest have been in charge. This has led to the rich getting richer while the poor struggle to survive. The human race was never meant to be ruled by a select few, with the poorest members of society being blamed for their position and left to suffer. A truly compassionate society would help those in need and ensure they have their basic needs met so they can live with dignity. After all, we are all brothers and sisters walking the path of life together. We are here to gain experience, grow, and understand the demands of life. As you may already know, you cannot move beyond the lower vibrations until you have evolved enough to do so. While all souls have guides to assist them in following their life plans, this is not forced upon them. Instead, it is presented as an option, and it is up to each person to decide whether or not to follow it. However, the dark forces will try to divert your attention away from it if you are not careful and vigilant. Life is a struggle for most of us, but this does not mean we cannot make progress. In fact, we can make great progress by overcoming obstacles on our life path. It is about being honest, fair, and loving towards our fellow travelers, offering them a helping hand as they journey along their path. Acts of kindness and loving concern for others' well-being can earn us good karma. It is essential to understand that riches are not necessarily a reward. They may provide a comfortable living standard, but they also come with a great deal of responsibility and are a test of our desire to help others less fortunate. For those who are struggling during these challenging times, please understand that each soul is where they are supposed to be and meets the karmic needs of those involved. It may be difficult to comprehend, but understand that higher powers than ours have planned each life to ensure continuous spiritual progress. We are all here to evolve, and at this particular time, there are many opportunities for us to take great steps forward. Many souls are ready to take these steps, having remained positive and never lost sight of their goals. They recognize that they have a wonderful opportunity to break the mold and not have to return to the lower vibrations in their next life. By now, you must realize that you are deliberately being kept from learning the truth of your existence on Earth. Just like you, the dark forces have been given the freedom of choice in your free will universe. However, breaking the laws of the universe does come with consequences. These penalties are not meant to be punishments, but opportunities for us to recognize our mistakes and overcome them. Treating everyone as one is a great start, and giving universal love can quickly move us along our path to completion. Human beings tend to believe that they are superior to other souls, but we are all the same. The sooner we recognize that every soul is on the same path, although not necessarily at the same stage, the quicker we can all rise together. As we continue on our spiritual journey, it is important to remember that we are all interconnected. We are all part of a greater whole, and every action we take has an impact on the collective consciousness. This is why it is crucial to focus on raising our own vibration and spreading love and positivity to those around us. One way to raise our vibration is through meditation. By taking time to quiet our minds and connect with our inner selves, we can tap into a higher frequency of consciousness. This allows us to access deeper levels of insight and understanding, and it helps us to cultivate a sense of inner peace and tranquility. Another way to raise our vibration is through acts of service. When we help others, we are expressing our love and compassion for the world around us. This creates a ripple effect of positive energy, inspiring others to do the same and creating a collective shift in consciousness. It is also important to remember that we are not alone on this journey. We have the support of our spirit guides, angels, and other beings of light who are here to assist us on our path. By staying connected to our higher selves and these higher beings, we can receive guidance and support as we navigate the challenges and opportunities that come our way. As we continue to evolve and grow, we will undoubtedly face challenges and obstacles along the way. However, it is important to remember that these challenges are not meant to defeat us, but rather to help us learn and grow. Every obstacle we overcome brings us closer to our true selves and helps us to uncover our unique gifts and talents. We are all here on Earth to evolve and grow, and we have the power to create a more loving and compassionate world. By focusing on raising our vibration, spreading love and positivity, and staying connected to our higher selves and spiritual guides, we can create a brighter future for ourselves and for all of humanity. Let us embrace this journey with open hearts and open minds, and let us always remember that we are all one. As we continue on our spiritual journey, we must understand the interconnectedness of all beings and the impact of our actions on the collective consciousness. Our focus should be on raising our vibration and spreading love and positivity to create a brighter future for ourselves and for humanity. One effective method to raise our vibration is through meditation. Taking time to quiet our minds and connect with our inner selves helps us tap into a higher frequency of consciousness. This enables us to access deeper levels of insight and understanding, and cultivate a sense of inner peace and tranquility. Another effective way to raise our vibration is through acts of service. When we help others, we express our love and compassion for the world around us. This creates a ripple effect of positive energy that inspires others to do the same, and creates a collective shift in consciousness. We must remember that we are not alone on this journey. We have the support of spirit guides, angels, and other beings of light who are here to assist us on our path. By staying connected to our higher selves and these higher beings, we can receive guidance and support as we navigate the challenges and opportunities that come our way. In the process of evolving and growing, we will undoubtedly face obstacles and challenges. However, we must understand that these challenges are not meant to defeat us, but rather to help us learn and grow. Every obstacle we overcome brings us closer to our true selves and helps us uncover our unique gifts and talents. As we embrace this journey with open hearts and minds, we can create a more loving and compassionate world. We all have the power to make a positive impact, and it begins with each of us raising our vibration and spreading love and positivity to those around us. It is also important to remember that we are not separate from nature or the universe. We are all connected, and everything in the universe is made up of the same energy. By understanding this interconnectedness, we can cultivate a deeper sense of reverence and respect for the natural world and all beings. In our efforts to raise our vibration and create positive change, it is important to cultivate a sense of humility and compassion. We must understand that everyone is on their own journey, and we cannot force our beliefs or practices on others. Instead, we must lead by example and inspire others through our own actions. It is also important to remember that we are not perfect, and we will make mistakes along the way. However, it is through these mistakes that we learn and grow. We must be gentle with ourselves and others, and use our mistakes as opportunities for growth and self-reflection. As we continue on our spiritual journey, let us always remember that we are all one. We are all interconnected and share a common humanity. By embracing this truth and spreading love and positivity, we can create a brighter future for ourselves and for all beings. Thank you so much for watching our videos, subscribing to our channel, and clicking the like button. We appreciate your support and enthusiasm for the planetary ascension. It means a lot to us that you are interested in this important and transformative topic. We are constantly working to bring you new and exciting content related to the planetary ascension, and we are thrilled to have you along for the journey. As we continue to explore this fascinating subject, we will share our insights and discoveries with you. We believe that by coming together and sharing our knowledge, we can help to usher in a new era of consciousness and understanding on our planet. Thank you again for being a part of this community, and we look forward to sharing more with you soon. Thank you.